गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम इन ऑनलाइन क्लास डीएवी पुलिस पब्लिक स्कूल कैथल। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फाइन। टुडे वी विल डू पेज नंबर 35 ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स बुक। ओके ओके, फर्स्टली वी विल सी राइट द नंबर ऑफ वाइट ऑब्जेक्ट्स इन द फर्स्ट बॉक्स। हियर आर टू बॉक्सेस, फर्स्ट बॉक्स and this is second box. Write the number of colored objects in second box and write the sum of numbers in third box. Sum means addition, addition means together. Sum means addition, addition means together. Together means ki humne unhe ikattha kar dena hai. Okay, now let's start. How many kites are here? फर्स्टली क्या बताया था मैम ने ऊपर, वी हैव टू काउंट वाइट ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड वी हैव टू राइट इन फर्स्ट बॉक्स। वन एग्जाम्पल इज डन फॉर यू। हाउ मैनी वाइट काइट्स? 1, 2, 3, 4। सो हियर नंबर इज 4, नंबर इज 4। एंड हाउ मैनी कलरफुल काइट? ओनली 1। सो वी विल राइट हियर 1। Now, what we have to do? We have to do sum. Okay, we have to write sum in third box. Sum करने के लिए हमें बेटा फिर से इन्हें इकट्ठा count करना होगा. Sum means addition. Addition means together. Okay, together कर दें, इनको इकट्ठी कर दें. तो देखते हैं आप इकट्ठा करके कितने kites हो जाते हैं. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So our answer is 5. This example is done for you. Okay, now next example I will tell you. Count, how many white hat are here? 1, 2, 3. 3 white hat are here. So we will write in here 3. We will write here 3. Now count, how many colorful kites are here? 1, 2, 3. How many colorful kites are here? 3. Now, what we have to do? We have to sum, addition, or you can say plus. This is the sign of plus. Plus means ki humne inhe ikattha kar dena hai. Ikattha karke ek bar count karein kitne hat ho gayi hamare paas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So our answer is 6. Next example. How many cats are here? White carrot. Firstly, we will count white carrot. 1, 2. We will write here 2. Now, how many orange carrot are here? There are also 2. We will write in colorful box number 2. Now, what we have to do? We have to add them. So, we will count how many total carrots are here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, we will write here 4. Now you will tell, how many butterflies are here? White butterfly, only 1. Colorful butterfly, 2. Sum of butterfly, if we add them, how many total butterflies are here? 1, 2, 3. So our answer is 3. Now white shoe, 1. Colorful shoe, 1. If we add them, total shoes are 2. Now watch it carefully. How many white apple? 1, 2. We will write here 2. And how many colorful apple? Colorful means red apple. 1, 2, 3. We will write here 3. Okay, now what we have to do? We have to plus or add. So we will count how many total apples are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So our answer is 5. Now your homework is, you will do next page. This is same as classwork. Here you have to write white objects. Here you have to write colorful objects and here you have to do sum. I hope all of you will do. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.